biological readings in this area are erratic. In addition to several species of alien.
Hold on, Doctor. We've got something.
The data must be processed at all costs. Not hurry! Take this and find Bradfoot!
It's her. Unfortunately, our friend never made it to the evac point.
I had hoped to meet my predecessor under less extreme circumstances. Still, I have tracked her signal to an area not far ahead.
Good. Lead away, Doctor.
Position is obscured. On it.
Vipers. Why did it have to be vipers?
Though I share your reservations about this species, there's something different about these creatures. They appear almost underdeveloped. Perhaps an earlier stage of growth. Some sort of precursor organism.
Just as long as they're not bulletproof. We've got a lot of skulls down here. Human skulls. Someone's been decorating this place.
Genetics facility. The damage to these containment units being so severe, I can only imagine the work that was being done here.
Is she living out here? Just what the hell were you up to, Holland?
Whatever you say.
Missed the target.
appear to be a totally inert storage system. I made an astonishing discovery. A single cryostasis unit remained intact and occupied. This changes everything.
Not sure I like the sound of that.
Looks like Ballin had plenty of help. Where did she find these people?
Toss me some ammo. subjects, Alpha and Beta, both continue to exhibit exaggerated, sometimes erratic variations on their traditionally observed behaviors. Subject Gamma has grown to become something else entirely. Behind those eyes, there is an intelligence that I have not witnessed in any unaltered specimens of its kind.
Unable to tell from this distance, life-size being obscured. subject Gamma.
Lala created a Viper King. Just what we needed.
let it get away. Something tells me that's not the last we're gonna see of that thing. If we get another shot, we better make it count. Might have lost the big guy, but it looks like this area is finally clear.
Any additional life signs, human or otherwise. The cavern.
Avenger plotting new course. Tactical mission site located. For East Asia. You
that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility. I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance. I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
New objective at...
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered. Much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code, but I expect it will take some time.
What can I do for you, Commander? I got a report of some creaking down by the aft lift yesterday. I just hope it's not metal fatigue.
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete.
Your effort in destroying the alien Black Site was commendable, but I fear the worst is yet to come, Commander. We must remain vigilant.
We've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Maximum power consumption reached. Power relay instruction initiated.
Commander, we have a mission available that's reliant on time-sensitive information. We can always finish our scans later, but failing to take on this mission could have serious repercussions for the resistance movement.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Advent has legions of these mechanized units out there helping to keep the peace. As far as I can tell, they're fully automated and armed to the teeth.
Awesome.
New regional contacts located. Setting course.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local regional contact. Power relay now operational.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. See a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete. working at the Advent clinics, I saw medical breakthroughs that would have been considered nothing.
New objective added.
Having developed a greater understanding of the aliens' encryption methods, we can now construct a facility designed specifically to analyze any materials we recover related to their Avatar project. I would suggest we begin immediately, Commander.